Sophie?
Yeah, Kat.
It's me.
But I thought that you were dead. I saw you.
Kat, the people, the ones that put us here, they said that if I didn't play along with them, they would actually kill me.
Oh my God.
I've been held up here since you all moved to level 2.
So, if you're still alive, then the game isn't over.
What?
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. You would have killed me? I'm sorry, I thought that... Sophie...
I'm the only person in this whole game that you know, and you would have killed me?
How'd you know that I didn't know any of them?
Because I'm the one that put you all here.
You? What about the others that helped?
There were no others.
You're a murderer.
I haven't done a thing. If I'm not mistaken, that's someone else's blood on your hands, not mine. The only thing that I did was set everything into place. The rest of you took the concept and twisted it into a bloody fight for survival. Nobody had to die. In the first note it said, time is everything. If you would have all waited it out, you could have all made it to the end alive. But I have to say, it was so intriguing seeing the power of the will to live.
But why would you do this?
My inspiration came from none other than the great Jigsaw.
Jigsaw? From the movies Jigsaw? You'd have lived a psycho.
This was the final test, Kat. You tried to kill me.
Who said that I would have made it to the end? What if I was killed earlier? Will this final test be the same?
Doesn't matter. Every single aspect of this game happened purely by chance. But anyways, none of that matters. It's here right now. And that's what counts.
Sophie, please. I'm sorry, okay? I'm sorry. It was a mistake. This was all a mistake.
Stop begging! It was your own test, Kat, and you failed. Your own selfish desire to live was so strong that you put it above everything else, even our own friendship. In a matter of minutes, a poisonous gas will run through this ventilation system.
Sophie,
hang over.